The center of the circle, that is h, k, is given to us as 0, 0, and the radius of the circle is 1. And one point on the circumference of the circle, that's x, y, is negative 1 over 4, y. Now, the equation of a circle is x minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square is equal to r square. And plugging in these values in this equation, we'll get negative 1 over 4 minus 0 the whole square plus y minus 0 the whole square is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 over 16 plus y square is equal to 1. Therefore, y square is equal to 1 minus 1 over 16. Therefore, taking the LCM, we'll get 16 minus 1 over 16, which is equal to 15 over 16. Therefore, y is the square root of 15 over 16, which is square root of 15 over 4. Therefore, the y coordinate of this point is root 15 over 4, which is option C.